Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using hover text to magnify text on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo in the top left corner. Choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. In System Preferences, choose Accessibility. Click Zoom from the left sidebar menu. Then click Enable Hover Text to check the checkbox. If you click Options on the right, you can change the settings of the hover text. You can change the size that the text will magnify to. You can change the font of the text. And you can change which key you press on your keyboard to activate the text zoom. Click OK when you are done. To use the text zoom feature, hold down the command key or the key you changed it to, and hover over the text that you would like to enlarge. The text will enlarge, making it easier to read. You can turn off the text magnify feature by disabling the toggle to the left of Enable Hover Text. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.